Hello, this is Poonam Sharma. Welcome to Tatkal Times News. Take a look on Indore's today's top headlines. Gold increased by Rs. 1800 per 10 grams in 5 days. Three goons caught after exchange of gunfire in Ujjain. Indore civic body demolishes illegal structures belonging to a wanted criminal. Congress seeks FIR against BJP's Kailash Vijayawargiya for threatening government officials. 375 MGM documents submit resignations to Dean. Ignored by Indore officials, Vijayawargiya erupts in anger. Directorate of Higher Education bets for alumni associations to develop government colleges. Team India and Sri Lanka's second match of T20 to be played on Tuesday, 7th of January. Fog to develop again in 1 week. Northern winds moving at 8 km per hour. Choitram and Bhandari hospitals connected with Ayushman Bharat Yojana sought permission for 3 procedures. Government said that all are necessary. Important decision of RSS committee. Focus will be on Jammu and Kashmir, Bengal, Kerala and Assam will increase network. It's all for now. Stay tuned for more updates.